Hello everybody, good day to you all. Today I am talking about Made in Italy trailer. The movie's been directed by James D'Airy. After starring in it are Liam Neeson, Michael Richardson, Valerie Biello, and Lindsay Duncan, and many others to the cast. In the movie here you have Liam Neeson, he plays this guy named Robert, and his son, Michael Richardson, he plays Jack. And his son comes back to Italy to sell the old family house. And he comes to his dad, he wants to fix the house up and then sell it. Because he's not living there anymore, nobody's staying there anymore, the house is practically run down, so they just get rid of it. But his father is attached to the house because all the memories he had with his wife. But the son doesn't remember his memories with his mom, because I think she probably died when he was really, really young, so he doesn't remember his mom like much anymore. So all he remembers are all the hard times after the fact. But because of them coming together and trying to make this house better again so they can sell it, it kind of opens them up to like to come back together again, to fill in the blanks that they had in their hearts. It also opens up Jack to maybe help him maybe find love himself, because he meets somebody who loves the house, who wants to sell it, but she doesn't have any money. And the only way she can sell the house to him is to give him risotto for it, which makes no sense at all. But the thing is, though, the trailer looks very sweet. Very touching and emotional. Also funny as well, too, because it is a comedy. And it's nice to see him, Liam Neeson playing a part where he's not killing somebody. So it's a different base for him again. So overall, the trailer looks good. I like the story. The acting in it that I've seen so far from the trailer looks pretty good. Just like I said, it has a nice balance of humor, emotional driven things as well too. The kind of movie that's gonna make you cry at the same time, also make you laugh too. Cause you want to see this father and son come back together and fix the problem that they had going in their life. What caused them to separate for so long, and now they're finally back together. This house that both of them see from different points of view. One from love, another from hate, but the thing is, though, the love is still there, even though it might be buried underneath that, all the hurt and the pain that the son's feeling, but you can tell that he still loves his dad, and because of this, fixing this house up, it's just going to bring them together and open the heart to the newer and better things, which is nice. So, leave your comments down below. Let me know what you thought about this trailer of Made in Italy. If you haven't seen it, check it out for yourself. Hopefully you watch it. You will enjoy having watching it too. So give my channel a like, hit the thumbs up, shabam, and subscribe to my channel and share. I would appreciate it. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I'll try to make 100,000 subscribers. Help me on my journey to get there. For all those who have already subscribed, thank you for all your support. I really do appreciate it. Like I always say, in my dreams and real life, I am the Ninja Rabbit. Peace out, people.